And hello, today, my DIY today, Christmas is over, but I want to show you my favorite hot pad holders. I use them all the time. You know how when you go to your drawer or whatever to get your hot pads out, you have to grab them quick, but this is a quick way to grab your hot pads. So you can get those hot things out of the oven. Let's get started. I've already showed you how to make this one, but this is the one I want to show you today, because it is so handy. I grab this one all the time. This one more just dry my hands, but this one is to grab those hot pads and get stuff out of that oven. So let's go ahead and get started. All you need is two hot pads, and I found these cute ones with this cute truck, and then a cute towel, dish towel to go with it. And it's really, really simple. It'll take me less than 5 minutes to make these. And they're just really cute. So go over to your sewing machine. Okay, so all you do is just take the towel. And you're just going to sew the hot pad to your towel like this. Okay. So just put it under here. Let me get the camera. Alrighty. Just kind of gather the material as you go. You don't have to do anything fancy. Just kind of gather that material under there. Get it all gathered in there. Okay, that one's done. See how quick that was? Let's get the needle up. All that is. And now let's do the other side. That took like 2 seconds. Now let's do this side. Get it kind of gathered there. And just kind of gather it in there. These make great gifts too. Do your back stitch and you are done. And trim those threads off, and there it is. Isn't that cute? And I have another one I'll just do quick. This is a cute little snowman. I get these at all a dollar. So that's what one. Oh, these, I think these come together, so $2. So let's put that one over there. This one is Let It Snow, and get your snowman on there. You'll have two of them, and then I'll show you how I use these. They're just, I use them a lot. Okay, it's done. Let's do the other side. Okay, let me show you how awesome this is. Okay, so you can grab your hot pads quick with your towel. Get your dish out, and it'll even stretch to get your big cookie sheet out. And you can slide these in and out with your pan, I mean with your hot pads. And you can grab your hot pads, it's got the towel on it, and you just lift this up off the stove. And another thing I like about it is, like when I get the rolls out of the oven, you can use this towel to cover the rolls up when I'm taking to someone's house, and then carry it when it's hot. And the same with this pan, like if you have a cake in it, you can cover it up and just carry it this way, and then put it in the car and take it with you. So it's just really, really handy. And then you just hang it on your oven like this. You can dry your hands and then just grab it really quick. Otherwise, you have to go over to here, open this up, put your gloves on, or grab these. This is another one I could sew to a towel that someone gave me. But it's just quicker to grab this and get your stuff off the stove. And another fun one that I did, that did the same idea, is you take these rubber gloves, my son gave me these, and I sewed them to a towel. Then I hang those on here so I can get to them easily, because they don't fit in the drawer too well. And so I have those hanging here too that I can get to really quick. Okay. And this is what it looks like finished. Then you just hang it up here. Well, that was just a quick little DIY on what to do with your hot pads, because you need them quick when you're getting stuff off the stove. You don't have time to open the drawer. You just grab them, and you need something quick to dry your hands on. So I hope you like that. And remember to watch for my DIYs every Friday at 2. Thank you and good night.